Good morning. It's Wednesday, January 11th. Another day, another top story. Thanks for joining us this morning. Enjoying the program? Well, make sure that you like and subscribe below. Then head over to the full World Watch show. Now, this is Top Story. The USDA has approved a new vaccine, but don't worry about rolling up your sleeve. This one is for honeybees. They need protection from something called foul brood, a bacterial disease that targets larvae. Now, how do you vaccinate a bee? Introduce an inactive bacteria into the hive's royal jelly, which the worker bees give the queen. She eats it and spreads the medicine to the rest of the hive. Honeybee populations have been in decline since 2006, and you know how important they are to the ecosystem, especially in pollinating crops. Hey, remember to take a peek at that full site. It's worldwatch.news/free video. We'll even let you check out the show free for a week. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm the Big Bash. Remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand.